Peter Quill, 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 Peter Quill, wake up.
Holy crap, Drax. You gotta stop doing this, man. It's weird.
We are approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
The Betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. I do not trust her.
We'll try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
If NovaCore finds us inside, which they won't.
Groot's right to be nervous, Rocket. Don't underestimate the NovaCore.
Oh, come on. Am I the only one who ain't scared of the Galactic Police?
They've got the numbers on us.
But they ain't got the brains. Ha!
I am Groot.
Sure takes a genius to catch my ship.
My ship?
Who said that? Quill!
I'm Groot.
No, I think I heard him. Nah, never mind.
Rocket! Did you bring back the docking chips you took from the alignment console?
I'll do it as soon as I reconfigure them!
You better not try to sell them off!
Not like I'd make any money! Things are so cheap, they couldn't align two magnetized connectors. Here, you see that? Yep, that's the cable coming out right there. Flark and Thing keep slipping off the socket. Gotta be careful when you plug them in. Just in case. Doubt you'll have to fiddle with any of this once we're on the ground. Ah, there you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested.
I am Groot.
I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Arrested? For what? Our ship just accidentally slipped into the quarantine zone.
Oops, our navigation malfunctioned.
Oops.
How would we accidentally cross into the Nova Corps force field?
Details!
Nice gizmos, Rocket.
I'm calling them thumpers on account of the noise they make. Assuming we get past the force field and reach your coordinates in one piece, all we gotta do is set them up, and these babies are gonna draw out our monster in no time.
How's that even gonna work? The thumper goes beep, 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 and the monsters come running?
Eh, it goes more like, wah! Wah! Wah!
Hey, holla, Rocket!
Stop this ruckus at once!
And then the monster comes a-running out of its hole.
Are you sure about that?
Hey, all my intel came from your source.
My sources are very reliable. Those coordinates are 100% pointing towards a rare, elusive, priceless creature.
With no physical description to go by.
What do you think elusive means?
Don't matter what the monster looks like. As long as it's got ears, you could be sure my thumpers are gonna drive it right into our arms.